don't need time, cause time we ain't on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling and get my lungs right. It seems like the gunfights, fun life. Ain't no love life, all these bitches wanna fuck right. Running with the killer. Running from the jail. Just ain't tryna catch a K, yeah. Gotta let it rain, gotta let it rain. Let a nigga run up on me, I'ma let it rain. Before I love one of these hoes, I'ma love the bang. Ain't loving on no lady, double all the baby, gang shit. Running with the killer.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy Shrush coming at y'all with another. You feel me? Hey, y'all seen the title of this video, the best build on NBA 2K20. Better than the 2A/play. Yes, it is, and I'm going to explain why in a minute. But hey, I know y'all wondering why I'm bringing build tutorials this late. 2K21 is the same as 2K20, like I've been saying it was going to be until next gen. Next gen is a whole nother game. But hey, if y'all like, why start over when I can keep grinding 20? Go ahead, and you don't want to grind on the same build, bring a new build. Now, real quick, right into the video. When y'all see Slasher, y'all think of this pie chart right here, the pure blue, man. I ain't gonna lie, a lot of people let me shoot the first two possessions of the game, especially like in Rust 1v1, because they're like, yeah, Slasher, let me wait in the paint. Which is dumb either way it go, because if you guarding a pure blue, you don't sit in the paint and wait on them. You press them and make them pick up his dribble. That's any person with IQ. But hey, no, not the pure blue. The next thing you would think of, you know what I'm saying, if you a little comp, you're gonna think of the red yellow, you know what I'm saying? Because that's also a slasher, aka it's like a 2A/player. I mean, I don't know the exact differences, but it's different. But it's basically a 2A/player, you feel me? No, I am not this build either. Right idea, wrong player. You feel me? I am not the red orange. So I'm gonna let y'all know that right now. I'm not the red orange, even though it's a good build. I'm telling you, my build was better, which leaves y'all to no other pot chart than this one. The pure play. Yes, the pure play. For all y'all that message me, what is your bill? What is your bill after you play me and I do some wonderful things? Y'all think I'm a play lock? Y'all think I'm pure blue? Y'all think I'm a orange blue? I don't got messages saying you a slashing playmaker, orange blue. No, definitely not. But hey, there go the pie chart right there. Hey, a lot of people go with the balanced pie chart. Me? No. Pure speed, man. I want to be the fastest because ain't nobody catching me. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Let me go ahead and set up the attributes for y'all. I started out with defense because I have to make sure I got my 12 defense, you feel me? Yes, I got 12 defensive badges. As you can see, I pretty much max out everything except for my interior and my offensive rebound. But yeah, man, you want to get your 12 defensive badges. And for the playmaking, I mean, you could get 21 or 22, but you know, I only need 20. And believe it or not, when y'all see my badge breakdown, y'all going to be surprised. I don't run a whole bunch of Hall of Fame badges like people would expect. I run a whole bunch of silvers. And that's even on defense, too. I only run like 2 golds. I run a whole bunch of silvers, you feel me? And on finishing, I run a whole bunch of bronze. I run like 3 bronze badges and a few silvers. I run like 2 golds. But, hey, you see the breakdown. 10, 12, 20, and 12, you feel me? I know it's a way to get 11 finishing, 19 playmaking, and 10 finishing, 21 playmaking, 22 playmaking, 11 defense, and 10 shooting. But, hey, I feel like it's the best one for me. And this build is better than the 2A/play. I know y'all thinking, you know what I'm saying, how is it better than the 2A/play? You got a 79 driver dunk. It's the contact dunks for me. Hey, man, just watch how I operate the build with the weight, the wingspan, the body type, all of that. You feel me? Because a lot of people hit me up. They be like, bro, especially before I got my +4s, they be like, bro, you don't even get contact dunks. How is it better than the 2A/play? Like, bro, I'm telling you. When you know how to make a build, you know how to work with the wingspan, you know how to work with the weight, the height. I'm telling you, bro, the build can be really good. That's the same way with my paint beast. I got a 6'9 paint beast shooting threes from the wing, you feel me? Like, bro, who y'all know doing that? Y'all be like, oh, he a paint beast, he can shoot from the corner. No, I shoot from the wing, too, man. But, hey, there you go right here, man. Here go the attribute breakdown for y'all. And for the body type, for mine, I wanted to go compact or whatever that junk called. I wanted to do that. And then I went to the thing, I went to the part, I slapped, I went straight to like an 80 overall, man. I slapped that VC on there so fast. Man, I went off the menu, I was burly, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie, burly is the best. I make all my builds burly. Like, I make all my builds burly. That's because I play lock and center all year, like y'all know. But, hey, burly to move, but the only reason I don't like burly on this build in particular is because y'all see my clips, man. Sometimes I gotta play with inside centers, so I gotta hide behind screens, man. I can do it because I know what I'm doing. But as y'all can see, when you work with the wingspan, if you don't up the wingspan enough, you can't even get lock tape. You know what I'm saying? I went down wingspan. And if you don't know, if I tweaked it a little bit different, I could have got sharp tape. I would have been called a slasher playmaker. But you want to max the wingspan after going 6'5", because you could go 6'6", but you won't get contact dunks when you get your plus fours. When you go 6'5", you get your contact dunks when you get your plus fours. Or your fourth one, 99 overall, you get contact dunks, pro contact dunks. And if you good enough to keep your overall, like I be keeping mine. I lose mine in a wreck, getting dashboarded and error coded. But hey, 2K be tweaking, I ain't gonna lie. But hey, when you get your your plus five, that last one gonna get you that elite contact dunk. You know what I'm saying? That's what I be rocking with. But here go the badge breakdown for your boys right here, man. Like I said, I run two golds. I run a few bronze and a silver. Nothing special there. Then for the shooting badges, man, I go straight to the quick draw. Hey, quick draw is not in the game next year, so. Man, but I tried to make this build on 2K21. It's not there, bro. The contact dunks won't be there, so for y'all to be like, when I didn't finish the build, y'all was thinking, it's the contact dunks for me. Yeah, it is the contact dunks for me. That's why I will not make this build next year. The contact dunks, it's not there, man. The three balls, it's there. The ball control there, but no contact dunks. And the defense is still there. But this build is better than the 2S slash play. I got lock take, max arms, higher ball control, higher three ball. And I still get contact dunks. You don't got to be 87, 88, but I still get contact dunks. I don't got Hall of Fame defense. But the only thing about Hall of Fame defense that I really like is intercepted. Because I love playing the lanes. And I like baiting people. But other than that, I'm straight. Y'all see the playmaking badges, man. Hall of Fame penalties for the A. Hall of Fame quick first step. No more Hall of Fames. You know what I'm saying? This is what I run right here. Hall of Fame special creator. Only because I play wreck a lot. So, you know, I be needing to break AIs. Because I be grading people out, making people quit. But then when I'm running with people that need Dimer or Floor General, I take off Ankle Breaker and I lower, what's the name, as y'all seen. And then I run it on Dimer or Floor General, you feel me? But other than that, when people say go ahead and go crazy, I run all them silvers right there, you feel me? And then I run that Hall of Fame special creator when I go to the rec, because I be got AIs always guarding me. People quit too much in the rec. That's why I hate the rec. I don't like playing rec no more. But hey, for the defense, man, I was thinking bronze intimidator, silver chase down artist, because it's out of that. It's out of silver chase down, bronze intimidator, or silver intimidator and bronze chase down. Because intimidator is broken, bro. You, as long as you in the vicinity, you get in a contest or you they gonna miss. Interceptor, go, man. A lot of people be like, you got max arm, man. You don't need go, but I'm telling you, I bait a lot, man. So I'll be out of position and stuff, so I'll be needing that to help me out. And a lot of people be like, Tyler's defender, trapper, or something, or lightning reflexes. Man, I'm telling y'all, man, pickpocket. You don't lose takeover for spamming X in the lanes, you feel me? And you don't lose takeover for spamming people on ball. And for the jump shot, a lot of people think I got a custom. I rock the Wayne Wade. As y'all can see, man, I rock the Wayne Wade. With gold quick draw. With no meter. That's my jump shot. A lot of people asking for my jump shot. I didn't know D-Wade was so rare, but I guess it is. D-Ray is my jump shot. But yeah, I be spamming. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I be spamming. It depends, though, too. Like, if you don't know what you're doing, bro, you got the ball, I'ma box you. And I'm gonna be toxic a little bit. But as far as like when I play like comp, like I reach normal than the average guard, you feel me? But hey, that's just me. I get stops and I box people. Even when I don't reach, I put you in a box. But that's this build, man. I'm gonna have my man Giannis get a ring real quick and look, my builder. But hey, it's your boy Sars, and I'm signing out. Peace.